I find that the higher the concentration, the faster they can get into my bloodstream, and they're going to oxygenate and hydrate me. When I talk about the medicinal essential oils, it's a way for us in present time to begin to use the plant medicines as a way to help us in our balance of health. And overall, if you have more oxygenation and hydration, you have a lower chance of having inflammation and oxidative stress.